Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all fit and fine at home. Students, today we will start the same chapter 17, Let's Communicate. This is the second video, students. In previous video, we learned about postal services, satellite services, word communication, communicate, etc. So, today we will discuss about the telephone services, internet service, mass communication, etc. Student, for this, open your book, page number 95, first of all, telephone services. Telephone is the fastest means of communication, student. There is a number. For every phone, we have to dial the number from another phone to connect to the person. Everybody knows. You all know about this. Telephone services. So, telephone is the fastest means of communication. Got it? And you all know how to use it. We wish to speak on the phone. Over the phone, I am here, student. Here. Over the phone, we can directly talk to the person living in another place. We studied about the telephone services. On the telephone, we connect to the person, we wish to speak, okay, and directly talk to the another person. To send written message, we can use face smile machine. It is popularly known as fax machine. Okay, to send written message, we can use the fax machine. Okay, telephones that are connected by wires are called landline phones. Inmein wires connected hota hai, we call it the landline phones. There are wireless phone like walkie-talkie and mobile phones are also called the cellular phones. Cellular phones means cell phone, hand phone, mobile phone. Okay, so student, mobile phones are also called the cellular phones. They are wireless. You know now, I am taking your class on mobile, so we know it, wireless, this is a wireless phone, it is mobile, we call it a cellular phone also, it is a hand phone, it is cell phone, it is wireless phone, so we can carry them with us, kyunki hum ise carry kar sakte hain, because we carry it easily because it is wireless, okay, we can send instant message, instant word. What is instant here? This is instant. Instant means quick. Quick message. It is instant through SMS. We can carry them with us and we can send instant message through it. So through SMS. Okay, student. Now, internet services. We can send messages from the computer. It has to be connected to the internet. We all know about the internet. What is the internet? Internet is a computer network all over the world. It is internet. And we know it. Today we have to use the internet in a mobile. So, we are taking classes. Internet is a computer network all over the world. It provides a variety of information and communication facilities. We can send and receive emails. So student, word email means, it means electronic mail. We send and receive the message through it. It is like a letter that is sent through the internet from one computer to another computer. And for this, we also use a mobile phone. We need to have a unique email address to send and receive email. And student, I hope you all understand what is the email. Email is a What is the email? Email is an electronic mail. It is like a letter. Okay? Okay, move on next page. It is a page number 97. Here. To send and receive email through the phone and computers also. We can also send pictures and video through email. We can live video calls through internet. We can see each other talking on the computer screens. Internet also give us a lot of information. There are different websites, live classes also, where we can know about the weather, current news and many other things by the internet. We can also listen to music and watch videos through internet. So internet is a very useful. Internet is a computer network all over the world. It provides a variety of information and communication facilities. Okay, now internet has turned our mobile phone into a smartphone. Only internet decide it turn our mobile phone into a smartphone. We can use our mobile phones like a mini computer. And we can also send and receive the money to the mobile. Okay, now mass communication. When we need to share our ideas with many people at the same time, we use mass communication or mass media. Mass communication helps us send messages to a large number of people at one time, at the same time. Mass communication can happen in any languages. So student, when we need to share our ideas with many people at the same time, we use mass communication. Okay, and mass communication can happen in any language. Some examples of mass media are newspaper, radio, television, internet blogs, and online social media. Newspaper provide detailed news of our country. It is a main source of mass communication. Latest happenings around the world. Through radio and television, we can listen and watch various programs. We call it the mass communication. This is the types of mass communication. Okay, student. So, move on next page. Yes, this is the page number 98. On this page, also get different type of information like weather, forecast, government announcement, etc. on mass communication on radio and television also. Nowadays, we can also write or read internet blogs. So student, blog is a website where person writes regularly. Where it is, here is the word blog. It is a website where person writes regularly about topic that interests them, usually with photograph and link to other websites. We call it the blog. जब हम अपनी पसंद की चीजें लिखते हैं, फोटो को उस पर सेंड करते हैं, इट इज अ ब्लॉग. ओके, सो ब्लॉग इज अ रेगुलरली अपडेटेड वेबसाइट दैट हैज रिटन इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन एनी पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक. देयर आर आल्सो सोशल नेटवर्किंग वेबसाइट्स दैट हेल्प अस कनेक्टेड टू डिफरेंट पीपल. सो स्टूडेंट, ओवरऑल इन दिस चैप्टर वी रेड अबाउट द कम्युनिकेशन. सो कम्युनिकेशन मीन्स सेंडिंग एंड रिसीविंग मैसेज. Letters can be sent in envelope, annual letter, postcard, and emails. Telephone that are connected by wires are called the landline phones. And what is the mass communication? Mass communication help us send our message to a large number of people at the same time. And internet is a computer network all over the world. I hope you all understand this topic. Thank you so much for listening to me. Bye.